Earlier this week, First News helped get the word out that the rescue mission of the Mahoning Valley needed frozen turkeys. And today, thanks to the help of a Boardman family, they're getting a big delivery. With this story new at noon, here's First News reporter Greta Minerator.
Good afternoon. It was an extra special delivery here at the rescue mission of the Mahoning Valley. 1,300 pounds of turkeys, all for Thanksgiving. Just last week, the rescue mission started a social media campaign asking for donations.
We start in September preparing our turkeys for Thanksgiving, and we cook them. They take about 4 hours at a time. We can do six at a time, and we ran out. So we thought, well, let's talk to the community and see if people can drop off turkeys. And a friend of the mission, a family in Boardman, picked up on it and started a social media campaign of their own. And the next thing you know, we had 1,300 pounds of turkeys collected.
This morning, John and Jennifer Lewis, along with their son Blake, dropped them off in Youngstown. Those staying at the mission helped unload the truck full of turkeys and brought them inside. Dinners will be held on the day before and day of Thanksgiving. The Lewis family tells me that they will be spending Thanksgiving here. They hope to serve those in need. Reporting at the rescue mission of the Mahoning Valley in Youngstown, I'm Greta Minerator, WKBN First News at Noon.